Hello students, our shelters are man-made structures with roof, walls in one place. Shelters serve several needs. It protects from bad weather, it gives security, living space, privacy to store belongings and to comfortably live and work. Example, villa. Good house.
9. Our shelter. A. Need of a shelter. Everyone needs a house to live in. It is a safe place. Houses protect us from heat and cold. They protect us from rain and storms. They protect us from thieves and animals. Children, let's speak again. Houses protect us from heat and cold. They protect us from rain and storms. They protect us from thieves and animals. We do many things in our house. We read and write in the study room. We watch TV in the drawing room. Mother cooks in the kitchen. We eat in the dining room. We sleep or take rest in the bedroom. We bath in the bathroom. Children, let's speak again. We read and write in the study room. We watch TV in the drawing room. Do these. 1. Fill in the blanks. Conceptual understanding. Match the following. Conceptual understanding.
Oh no, do it again. No, do it again. Oh no, do it again.
Three. What are the different types of houses you see in your neighborhood? Field observations.